Tree lighting ceremony this evening. Thanks to those who gathered. You got some great masks on, and we appreciate you all being safe this holiday season. Thank you so much to our musicians tonight. We have Blake Davis, Nori Ellis, Aaron Jones, Nathan Whaley, Tiffany Price, and Kayla Morris. And we also have Robbie Libby. He's apparently the sound guy, so we're glad he's here with us tonight as well. I would like to encourage everyone to shop local this holiday season in downtown Clinton. Come and enjoy our decorations. We are also having an ugly Christmas sweater contest on December 18th. So shop local, wear your favorite ugly sweater, and enjoy downtown. So I would like to currently introduce our mayor, Lou Starling, for a few comments and to guide us with our countdown for the tree lighting.
Thank you very much, and thank you, Mary, for all that you do. She's responsible for basically everything you see, and that has been the case for 30 years. She started with the city when she was 2 years old, and she does a wonderful, wonderful job. I want to recognize the city council. We have everyone here. I think Reverend Beckton's at a funeral. Neil Strickland, Drew Bryant, Daniel Rogels, and Holden DeBose. We all work as a team. We work together for the best interests of the city of Clinton. I have been a resident of this. I moved a long way. I was born on Powell Street, and then I moved to Arrowhead Drive. So I've moved a lot in my lifetime. And I have never seen, Frank Butler, I have never seen the city of Clinton look better than it does tonight. I'm going to give a sermon Sunday at the Free Will Baptist Church, and I'm going to ask for an amen. Can I get an amen out of that? We've never seen the city of Clinton look this good. And for that, I thank you. The good news is, I know everybody here, and I know your name, and I know your family, and everybody about you. That's the bad news, but I've talked to Santa about you. And I've given Santa a list of the naughty and nice. Most of you, other than a few on my city council, are on the good list. A few of you on the naughty, but I'm working to get you off the naughty list with Santa. With that, if you'll gather around, we're going to light the tree. I urge you to shop Clinton, shop local, shop downtown, shop our restaurants, and just enjoy Clinton in this unusual time that we're in. So with that, Mary, if you'll tell us what to do, we'll go 10 to 1. Is that good?
10 to 1, and if you will then press the button there on top of the box when we get to 1.
All right, show me the button.
Okay, it's right in the middle.
Right
just
there.
Okay, so
10.
9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Thank you. ready.
All right, we gotta sing loud on this one.
Yep.
Not too loud.
How are you doing?
Good.
Merry Christmas. Good. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
consolidate. Oh, y'all need to get closer to the. That's what I was trying to get your attention while I go to, like, come over. What's next?
Oh, come on.
Heaven, they're shown a holy light.
Christ was born, and God sent us salvation that blesses.